It's me, Elizabeth, and today I'm going to show you guys some rainbow, glittery, rainbow slime.
She knew how to make Sarah's death look like an accident and hide a body. Sarah must have messaged me 100 times. The stalker had followed her to the gym, the supermarket, was driving in front of her home.
Supposedly there were police involved and they were trying
Okay, guys.
I told Sarah you hang up the phone right now and you call police.
Oh, the mat's right here. Okay, I got this first, the second, and the third. And I got the mat.
I was completely freaking out. She told me that she was in the shirt aisle. That was the last contact I had until she relayed to us that she was in custody.
I had doubts that the shooting took place because
rainbow, and it's clear slime. The one Ruby liked, if you're watching Ruby Roo. And I get like glitter all over your hands. Like, different. Smush. Those little like dot thingies on my hands are glitter. And then one of the big ones. Oh yeah, I almost missed it. Whoa! I'm trying to get it out and do a present jelly. Jelly. Smush the jelly. Mix the jelly. And one more. Crazy!
No. Horror, embarrassment, and betrayal.
Such a big jelly!
It's one thing for Sarah to take advantage of my wife and her kindness.
I just like, love this. It's so good, right, you guys? Breakable.